or an apprenticeship. I'm focused. That's what I want to be. I want to be a plumber. I started looking and started ringing plumbers. Yeah, so that was a whole year of that. So I rang 53 plumbers. And so I thought, what else can I do?
Yeah.
I'm really going to push it. I'm going to write my story because my story goes on for 18 months.
Yeah.
Flavour Jai Bai with Johnson this afternoon, and we have been hearing the success story of Philippa Pongi. So Unitech brought you up to Auckland for the day. What kind of things have you been doing with them? I hear you've been doing a couple of challenges.
Basically, moving water. It's moving water from a header tank into with two check valves in it, and you get to pump it up without electricity up to about a story high.
So did you do anything else today that you found quite interesting?
I talked to the tutors, had a look around the workshop, and saw all the products they had. And it's an amazing setup.